I think the football in Britain. Let's talk about Britain and particularly England, because most people focused on England in the 60s, 70s, and 80s. It seems to me that because of the ways in which age segregation began to occur within football grounds, particularly as national youth cultures began to emerge, the ends of the stadium began to be identified as places where young supporters, and particularly young working class supporters, would attend, and often attend separately from their parents or from older adults. So that old policing function of the older generation over the younger generation, it came to be much less of a feature. And hooliganism emerged when there were lots of uncertainties about identity, uncertainties about place, you know, declining old local occupational industrial traditions was certainly a feature of this. Uncertainty about ethnicity, there were new black and increasingly Asian ethnic cultures beginning to be introduced into urban areas in Britain, and even uncertainty about gender identities, you know, with the emergence of hippie cultures and new ways of doing masculinity. And in some respects, these kinds of uncertainties provoked a response from young white working class men. And that response focused around football and this attempt to kind of hold on to these old certainties of the past, which often came out in a kind of overly aggressive, violent local tribalism shaped around this continuity offered by the local football club. And really, football offered a stage upon which young men could test out their identities and reassert or reestablish these strong, aggressive localisms that were a strong feature anyway of local working class cultures. Because gang rivalries in local working class communities on housing estates were well established. And so really what we get is a transference in this new period of uncertainty of these local gang rivalries onto a much more attractive and much more exciting public stage offered by local football clubs. And it also gave you the opportunity for great excitement and great loyalty in travelling with your mates to potentially dangerous places. So whereas the school playground used to be the place where, you know, you became a man and tested yourself as a man, increasingly going to football and travelling with mates to football became a place where you could say, you know, I am a man, I've done this, I've had a good time with my mates in these places.